Take a look at this. Here's Mark Hamill's impression of Harrison Ford. Take a look at this.
I'm looking in continuity, and I said, well, wait a second. This is right after we got out of the trash compactor. Shouldn't my hair be all wet and matted with schmutz all through it? And he turns to me and says, hey, kid, it ain't that kind of movie. If people are looking at your hair, we're all in big trouble.
No, that wasn't bad, huh?
He can have the job. No, it's really good.
Yeah, it's not bad, right?
I guess that's me.
Yeah, that is you, yeah.